peace can only come when you're peaceful with your own self. If you're gentle by your own nature, the universe will heal you. If you keep distance of your nonsense and you become humble by the very realities of life, it will embrace you. It will calm the physical pain, the mental pain, is only because we are so physically identified with this body, mentally identified by what we don't know, by philosophizing, glorifying, politicizing, theologianizing, propagating all sorts of ridiculous and most ludicrous ideas. We must learn to feel beautiful. Shut up, Shiran. Stay in silence. Body as it's not for the faint-hearted. As you know, I have been doing quite a lot of expeditions at extreme minus conditions.